Ed from Riverside School. This year, we got a challenge on diarrhea.
We saw that it can be simply prevented by hand washing, but it was still killing billions of children across the world, and we wanted to know why.
We thought of using the design thinking process to solve this problem. We went to different communities to observe children's hand washing behavior and their sanitation habits. What we found out was that the hand washing wasn't a priority for them.
We had to imagine a way of making hand washing an important part of children's routine, plus making a habit for ourselves.
We were inspired by Wash United and their games on building awareness on sanitation.
While we were creating the games, we got so involved in making them fun that we forgot that we had to have a message in them.
The game was good, but we could not understand and
a little complicated.
So finally, we came up with three games. One was our own creation, which was Dog and the Bowl. In that, we learned the resources we need while going to a washroom. The second one was a redesign of the wash game, which was Bolding, in which we killed germs using soap. And the third one was a Bollywood dance, in which we learned the hand washing steps in a dance format. Journey, we became better by making sure that we wash our hands after and before a meal. And we felt happy by seeing the children enjoying and learning through our games.
कीटाणु को ना भगाना चाहिए इससे पता चला साबुन से आप धोने चाहिए